Is Game Salad easy to use?
Game Salad uses a drag-and-drop interface to let you build games.
My kids use the same tactics to play with puzzles on the tablet PC, but that's just the pretty picture. Games have to have logic too.
Game Salad uses a visual editor to let you set up the rules of your little world.
I'd have to get a look at it to know whether or not I agree with that.
It also has a behavior-based logic system, so you do not have to plan out a spaghetti chart of rules to add to prevent glitches.
Logically, they try to minimize how much I'd have to plan in terms of rules.
For example, it has a lot of built-in rules on character actions and reactions, so you do not have to plan how he bounces off a wall or generating error messages when someone does something illegal in the game, instead of you having to program it.
I thought GameSalad does not require programming.
That's right, which is one reason why it is easy to use.
I'd get far lower than a C in C++. I know JavaScript and HTML5 are offered on Khan Academy, but I do not think I could do much more than Pong on it.
GameSalad simplifies the interface to create games and define its logic, and if you get the Pro Edition, it makes publishing a real snap.
What types of games does GameSalad let you create?
They actually have templates for basic shoot 'em up, for example, and then you paste on the things you want shot at. Then add rules like whether or not targets come one at a time, limits on positions, timers for how long the attack lasts, and so forth.
The only thing simpler would be a brain-to-game transfer.
We really do not want to see what's in your head, trust me. Another cool thing about the GameSalad interface is setting rules like targets not getting within the X pixels of the shooter, so it does not look weird.
Yeah, it is hard to hit a target that's right on top of you unless you're in real life. Why isn't GameSalad then considered one of the top game engines?
You cannot do 3D. You can export to the iOS, HTML5 and Android, but not Nintendo or Xbox.
I do not care about Nintendo, and if it is ported to HTML5, people on either a Mac or Microsoft PC can play it.
And that's one of the great things about GameSalad.